Whoa, why does this one look weird? Dang. Achievement and the corpse's mount. Ding. Did I go in here then? Yeah. Okay. One of these. Take some of this. Dude, you're a fucking psycho. This guy's fucking weird. He's just fucking whispering weird shit.
The good doctor is here. Go ahead and bend over.
No tearing. No tearing. That's a dirty doc. You don't talk like that around little boys. What do we got going on in here? I thought it was it's this guy that's been talking the whole time.
Doc, no, don't.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away.
Oh.
Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Need toys for me to play with. Oh ho, ho! And down he goes. What's happening now? Oh.
How could he have done that to Valerio?
Achievement! Home is where the hospice is.
Impossible. Couldn't be Ruvik.
That whole time, though, I thought it was this fucking dude. Talking to himself. But it was some psycho down here cutting motherfuckers up. All right. I think that's it for this building.
That came from outside.
Yes.
I thought he went over here though. That motherfucking kid, dude. Look at all these buildings to explore though. I'm bound to miss shit. I know I'm going to. It's what I always do. I saw something move. What's up, Buttercup? Boom!
Ruvik? No, you couldn't have.
Got another map piece. Oh! Bitch is so shit! Damn it, I don't know how to fucking do those motherfuckers. Son of a bitch. Well, I'm fully healed, but I'm tripping ball sack. There we go. There we go. Okay, so we got that. We need to do one of those.
Go so fast.
Go faster, old man. So, just need to do this house. And I think that one there with the fucking scarecrow in the front. Whoa! That actually made me jump.
There's no time for fooling around.
Okay, I guess that doesn't break that. Fooling around. I'm doing all the work. You know, you're a real ungrateful little bitch. Help, help, my patients ran away. You don't sit and fucking tell me how to do my job. Finding all the goodies. Okay, so that house. Before I go in, I shall explore the back of it. And there's nothing. Nothing!
Don't leave me behind.
Oh. What's up, bitches? I'm here. I'll take these. Damn it, mom. Now my mom has messaged me. Why does everybody want to message me while I'm trying to stream? All these people want to say what's up at the wrong time.
must find my patient, Leslie.
Don't you ever come creeping in a room like that again.
He's gone down there.
Looks like a photo developing room. Checkpoint. Fuck books.
Help me,
Leslie.
Oh shit.
Oh, thank heavens. Dr. Jimenez is here. Settle down.
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something scary.
Be still.
No.
Damn, this game's got invisible motherfuckers.
Is it over? Are you still out there?
Yup.
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
I think this guy knows. Ooh, that looks like a fat bottle. Nope, just 300. Oh, why would you leave without me, guys? Oh, what the fuck?
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh, God. No. Rovik, it is you. Leslie,
who the hell are you?
No, don't follow.
I have a feeling that's Leslie's brother or some shit, because they were talking about him earlier.
Doctor? Leslie? Fuck.
It's a mystery. Whoa.